Hi, and welcome to this video. Let us introduce ourselves. We are two computational physicists who move out of academia to work in software development. Here, we have been exposed to practices that enable us to optimize resources and to have fruitful team collaborations. This video will introduce you to our novel vision of how scientific computing researchers can benefit from such software development practices. We would like to talk about two main keystones. 1. Clean code. Researchers are usually well trained at reducing code running time. However, typically they are not equally trained at reducing the time spent to write and maintain the code. This is somewhat ironic, considering the constant evolution of the code used in research. There are several software development practices that can help to reduce the writing and maintaining time. We want to mention a few. The test-driven development discipline. This helps to make the code robust and flexible. It works like magic. The Git version control system. This gives you total control over your code evolution and, above all, enables effective development collaborations. Number 2. Agile project management. It is a common belief that project management does not make sense in pure research because its development is unpredictable. Interestingly, the same condition is true in software development, where customers' requirements change unexpectedly. This created considerable struggles, but eventually, a working mode able to deal with it emerged, Agile. Its benefits are: enhance the ability to respond to changes, keep under control the project with simple and lightweight techniques, boost of motivation and therefore productivity. Clean code and Agile are two sides of the same coin. We are convinced that using them in synergy is extremely beneficial to research. With this vision in mind, we have designed a workshop for researchers that will help them build a solid foundation on these topics through plenty of interactive sessions and exercises. Thank you for watching this video, and if you're interested, please visit our website.